what's up mga derpnings? So we are back in guys for a new video. So today's video, we're gonna make a working parachute in Minecraft Pocket Edition or the Bedrock Edition or the Mobile Edition, whatever you want to call it. And actually, right now I am using the Windows 10 Edition, but you can apply this or make this on Bedrock Edition or anything Mobile Editions, just like that. So yes, yeah, so these are the shoutouts. So let's go. So if you want to win a shoutout, lucky shoutout, just comment down below whatever you want to comment, and I'm gonna pick a lucky winner. So yes, make a motivational message in the comment section down below. So yes, let's get started by going into my building station. So there you go, and voila. So we are now here in the building station, and actually you can download this in the comment section down below if you wanted to. It is a Minecraft world. So yes, we have here a things you will need. So it said things you will need, and we have here a magic chest. As you can see, it said magic chest. So we have a cauldron, water bucket, light blue dye, leather cup, elytra, armor stand, command block, and a redstone comparator. So yes, so we have the things we will need, and actually I'm gonna show you how you can get a command block by typing in the chat box. So slash give, there you go, wait, at p command, just like that, underscore block. So just hit enter, and as you can see in your inventory, I got two and you will got one, of course. So yes, so let's get started by placing a cauldron whatever you want, and place a water in the cauldron, and I got the light blue dye, which I can dye the water, and just dye the leather cup. So as you can see, it turned into dyed leather cup. So next thing we want to do is to place the armor stand circle form, so just like this. So there you go, as you can see it forms a circle. And next thing we want to do is place a elytra and place each armor stand. So there you go, as you can see. And next thing you want to do, place the leather cup that we dyed before. So there you go, and sorry for the background because we have a lot of birds right here. So as you can see, actually this is the parachute itself. So next thing we want to do is to make the command block contraption itself. So place a command block wherever you want, and just like that. So and then next thing we want to do, place a redstone comparator facing away into the command block that we placed before. So just like that. And next thing we want to do, place a two command blocks in front of the redstone comparator. So just like that. So this is the contraption itself. So next thing we want to do is to tap the command block, first command block, and type in right here, execute at p and then tilde, just like that. And then the tech tilde -1 and tilde again. So if you can follow, just pause the video and yes, type in the command block. So and space air space 0 and then effect at p slow underscore falling 110 and then true. So there you go, as you can see it is very long, but yes, just for the video and copy. So and next thing we want to do is to change this to repeat and always active. So as you can see, what we'll do is if you jump, you will get a slow falling. So as you can see right there. And so in the second command block, which we have here in the front of the redstone comparator, just type in right here, execute at p and then tilde, just 3 tilde, and then tp at e I mean, close bracket or close parenthesis. So type is equal to armor stand. Armor underscore stand. Then close bracket, not parenthesis, just bracket. And then tilde 1.8 tilde, and then another tilde 50. So there you go. As you can see, if you can follow, just post this video and yes, copy. So next thing you want to do is to change this to repeat and the conditional needs redstone. So just stay it right there. So next thing we want to do is the last command block which we have here. So type in effect at E, close bracket, type is equal to armor stand, just like that. Then close brackets again, and then type in invisibility, visibility, and then 4 9s and 255, and then type in true. So just like that. So once it's done, just change this to chain conditional and always active. So as you can see, we have chain and conditional always active, and we are now done. So as you can see, this is the construction itself. So as you can see, I'm gonna change my game mode into survival. So game mode S, and I'm gonna clear my items. So yes, we're gonna go up by using this scaffolding. So there we go. As you can see, I'm going up. Let's see if this thing is working. We're gonna work. So as you can see, we are now going into the top of the scaffolding. So there you go, we are so high. So there we go, and boom, so we are now here. I want to mention, I did a error right here. So just go into the second command block and type at E. So there you go, as you can see. So sorry for that. So let's now test it out if this thing is working. So what we're gonna do is to jump. So are you ready? 3, 2, 1, and boom. Oh my gosh, look at that. We have a slow falling, and of course the parachute effect, and boom, look at that. So we have a nice parachute right here. So as you can see, and let me jump again into the sky, from the sky. So doom, and there you go, as you can see. Oh my gosh, it is pretty amazing, isn't it? Is it pretty cool? You can make a parachute, working parachute in Minecraft Pack Edition without mods, just command block. So yes, I think that's it for the video for today. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and subscribe, and stay tuned with my newest videos. Alright guys, peace, bye bye, see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya, derpling, see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya.